We were like looking at this title screen while we were doing the audio test, and we were like, it says GG, and then it's got like Tiddlelandis Draco and all that shit. There's just so much Draco. We were like trying, like holding off from riffing.
Oh, look, real expressions on the characters.
I don't know, he kind of looks horrifying.
He does look horrifying. He did look cartoony.
Oh. He's just
Rick
showing
DeSempra.
Off.
Oh,
rectum Sempra! Rectum Sempra!
DePulso! Oh.
Wait, what the fuck?
Hey, oh, I'm Hermione!
Whoa,
welcome
shit.
To Hermione!
Holy fuck!
I think they have, like, slightly different traits. I don't know. Wow, she's always running around.
It's just like Donkey Kong Country. Hermione picks up barrels with her hair.
That's right. And Ron can bounce on his cane.
What the fuck kind of train is this?
It's a weird one. Lupin, your luggage is in cart 3C, cast a pulso on the wall, Alohomora on the lock, and open the chest.
What's with the snakes? What kind of fucking moron?
What is this?
What, like, multiple times. They, like, clearly, they, like, threaded them through. Oh, this is awesome.
Scooby-Doo eyes looking out.
I actually kind of fucking love this.
That's awesome.
The boxes are, like, rattling around.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
Very charming.
That is great.
I'm hoping the sound is good. We tested it a bunch.
Oh,
Dementors. Oh, of course. Yes.
Classic.
Perfectly, they both are in the snake box.
Perfectly natural movement of physics objects that makes total sense. It's magic.
Damn, this Dementor is just like...
Yeah. We'll be at Hogwarts in a few minutes. Oh, Ron just walked through his arm. Ron just has no regard for, like, the rules of the game world. Also, Harry's scar just moved, like, a foot on his forehead.
Why? I missed it.
Well, hold on.
Carpe
That's cool.
Detractum.
Carpe Detractum.
He just clipped through his desk. Ron is aloof, man. He's, like, clipping through everything.
He's an otherworldly being. Yeah, Ron did walk as hell. Like, he was walking.
He was walking. Look at that. He's swinging.
Carpe Retractum can also be used on certain ropes. Now give it a go.
And he's out of there.
And he's out of there.
Fun totally is the Luigi to Harry's Mario. Oh, this room. Oh, he's wearing a little, like, leaf diaper or something.
It's a little diaper.
It's, like, not doing anything, though. Throw a wizard cracker. This game glitching out.
Throw a wizard
right
cracker.
Do some. Is he frozen? Did we just get soft locked in Harry Potter? What the fuck? He's not doing anything! Do something, you little scrump! Look at your little gremlin goblin face. What the fuck? We are back, ladies and folks.
Fiddled around for a while.
Alright, so here it is. When you press backspace, we can go ghost mode.
Don't see Ron, just fly up into the sky!
It's really weird, too! Like, Ron goes at, like, weird angles.
Yeah.
It's very strange. Anyway.
I love progressing through legal and normal means. Just totally cool and totally legal.
Yeah, speaking of totally cool and legal. That's right, they're here. Pumpkin spice eye exams.
Oh, I assume it's gonna... Oh, did it just launch me into space? It just launched me into space!
Ron does not give a shit during cutscenes.
It launched me into hell.
I'm amazed that he survived. Like, what would have happened if he had died during that? That was insane.
It launched me so far!
It's like always Ron, too.
Ron
like,
is just...
Harry and Hermione have been perfectly normal. Ron's just been doing whatever the fuck he wants.
They're like, Ron, will you please step out of the floor, please? And he's like...
Ooh,
ooh.
Hi.
Hello. Nice. That was
close. Someone says, "Can I get a happy birthday? 18 at midnight." That's a weird name, but happy birthday, 18 at midnight. Congratulations.
Oh, speed run.
Okay, tactical Alohomora.
Oh god! Oh god! He came out of the night!
What a good, wholesome, red-blooded American. Whoa, what was the point of that?
What was the point of that?
It was just to get there faster. That's for speedrunners. Oh,
look!
Oh!
Look at that.
That was interesting.
That's what I call Legally done. Legally performed. I knew this had something.
Oh my god!
No, I took a sip of beer at the wrong time. What the fuck? It's always Ron. Oh man.
Oh man. Crabs!
Hey, Mr. Krabs!
Sorry, boys. Yo, the fun ends here, boys. As I launch them into the... Oh my god. Oh, they're down there.
He's chilling. Like, there's like particles falling off.
Da-da-da-da!
Shit! Literally the most powerful walk ever devised.
Hello, boys.
Oh! Delectable beans.
This is a good bean boat. That's right, Ron. Oh, he's hyped. He's hyped up, dude. Oh, the pulso. What's that? Yo!
Oh my god!
There's so many. I have 600 beans! This is insanity!
666.
Yeah, take me to the shop. I got 600 beans to spend, baby. You're just booking it! He's booking it! Slow down, Fred! Slow down! So maybe yeah. Later. Wow, look at this guy walking!
Oh shit, where's he go?
Bro?
He's faded as shit,
he's
bro.
Just walking down the castle. Dude, look at Brex. I keep seeing all these exciting floors to look at. Open the little boof spot.
Oh shit,
boof spot.
Absolutely powerful. Imagine being a skeleton and being like, all right, I'm just gonna hide my skull behind this portrait. I'm gonna put a bunch of feet.
There's all these floors. There's all these closed doors.
Oh, it's Birdie Bot,
Birdie
dude.
Bot.
He just got me.
He's
got
still
by gone Birdie Bot.
Back in the room.
All right,
there you go. Man,
cool.
Fred is just booking it. You've never seen anybody run faster than that.
He's a speedy boy.
Where
did they go?
Where did they go?
I posted out that tweet that was just me incoherently like listing off like baby Super Bowl, baby presidential candidate,
right.
And shit like that. And then like literally like a week later, Baby Nut happened, and I was like, God damn it! He's a little gremlin.
Oh my god! Wow, they did like, they were like, yeah, it was funny when he came out of the chest. What if he just was there?
Oh no. Oh, look at it. They're wow, zooping they're around. Zooping. What the fuck? They're like teleporting all over the place. His face. That was amazing.
I did not expect that. High pants. Looking at that same wall.
Are they seeing something we're not seeing? Oh, I think they are. Those eyes.
Oh my god.
Those eyes have seen things we wouldn't believe. But she's still just standing there.
She like nodded
it's
and then.
You, Potter.
Oh.
On your way to Transfiguration.
Yeah, actually. McGonagall. How does she know we're on our way to Transfiguration? Into also, you're not allowed to pass. Oh.
Oh, oh shit! He's got a mace!
What the fuck? Give me that mace, bitch.
Oh, I thought he shattered.
What just happened? Was there like another version of him like zooped behind? How did that girl get in here? The door's locked! How did that girl get in here?
For example.
Holy fucking shit. We just exchanged meaningful. Oh!
Oh my god.
That was the weirdest animation.
Her like eyebrows just went like boom. Oh my god.
That was a really janky animation.
That was
beautiful.
Horrifying.
The fucking like textures were like boiling on it. Look at this doofus just walked in and walked right back out. He went to the wrong classroom. Oh my.
Rabbit game! Rabbit game! We are playing a rabbit game! Boing, boing, boing.
Where do I even go? In the like little hole?
You eat.
Oh, really? Oh! What the fuck?
Rabbit game! Rabbit game! Just playing rabbit game!
I had no idea this was in the game.
Anybody? I think you can also jump like hella high.
No!
No!
Oh, sorry, I got lost immediately.
Where's Hermione?
Fix it.
How do I move?
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I thought the game crashed for a second. Oh, look at it go in that room!
What is that?
What is in there? Harry and McGonagall are here! Yay! We found them?
We found them! Yeah! Alright, away we go!
We like slide around instead of hopping now. We've like cursed this rabbit. It's on little wheels.
We're so fast. Tokyo drifted. Yo,
that's not from Harry Potter. That's from like science.
That's a real creature. Those blubber worms. Oh my god!
That is a fuck ton of imps. I was looking at my phone and I looked up and there's like 10 imps in here.
10,000 imps.
Triple kill.
Oh! I was gonna say, the reason we were talking about Baby Nut before the stream actually was because we were watching that video and I was like, it's like if Sheen from Jimmy Neutron died and then the Kool-Aid Man cried a single tear onto his grave and revived him as a baby.
What is happening?
What is that?
Hamoud Habibi, Hamoud, Hamoud Habibi, Hamoud Habibi, Hamoud, Hamoud Habibi.
Which is just apparently a thing the Kool-Aid Man can do.
It's known. If you followed the Kool-Aid Man lore, you would know that one of his many powers is baby.
Revival. Oh, and baby. Oops. It's just like, literally, it says Thanos, so what did she- Whoa!
Oh,
she just like, she like gathered up her cloak and like pushed it forward. And then like her ass went through
her whole ass.
Like in Mario 64 where there's those teleport spots where if you like stand still for long enough, it goes, ooh, wah.
Oh, the music.
Yeah, what the hell?
Great job, Harry.
We got the book. We were trying to get a book.
We got the book.
Yes.
The boom slime skin.
Clunk.
Oh, it's Buckbeak's defense. Wow, we found like just
a legal book.
Yeah. Let's see.
Wizard law.
Wizard law.
I took a shortcut. Who's that? Who are you trying to like tag along? She can't figure out where to go.
The trio and Mary.
Oh no.
Why is that one? Oh!
He got like carried away on it.
He's like, whoa. So I guess they like.
Oh, we freeze him with cryonic freeze.
Oh!
It fucking shattered.
You just actually do kill them. I think they like respawn if you don't get rid of their.
Yeah, we like kill them and destroy their home. Use the
Glacius spell. You're gonna love this.
What happens? Something like goofy?
Excellent.
He just froze everything. Oh, everything! He froze like the whole world. Oh, he's gonna do the fucking.
And right back to it.
Wow.
I am going way too fast.
Absolutely fucking destroyed.
Bye. You're nothing. I don't even know what you do. I don't even know your attacks. You are nothing to me. Slide.
Daniel Crab. Oh my god, that scared me.
It's getting scary.
1 week later.
Oh, he's hobbling.
He hobbles.
You gotta now find me an enemy where you both have to hit it. Oh, his arm came off! Not just freaking arm right off.
Oh, what the?
Why was that actually scary?
It's because it was so loud. I saw the like audio readout. There's something hokey. I'm so sorry, guys. There's something hokey going on in our like settings.
The skeletons are just like blisteringly loud.
What the fuck? It just tipped over. I thought I like crushed that skull. Okay, that skeleton's just really loud.
They're just loud.
Why are they so loud? Wait!
It's just part of the game, baby.
What the fuck?
Alamora.
Some pumpkins.
Oh.
What? He just. Wow, he's running downstairs. I don't know what's happening. He's charging
back upstairs.
Yo! He has real beans! Oh my god! I need some beans. This is so exciting. I love beans.
Somebody said, I'd like to believe that he brought baked beans and not jelly. Jelly beans would have been a lot funnier. Now that I think of it. I could have brought, it would be like Birdie Bots every, oh my god.
If you recall from the first stream, this is the Draconophore spell. Mm. Get me by the wall!
What are you doing? You need to glide, my friend. Tensions are high already.
Yes, this is the Draconophore spell from the earlier stream. Only Hermione knows it. That's why we're Hermione right now. This room sucks. What's even down here? It's like dirt. Oh! What?
Oh, you died.
Oh, shit.
You fell into, like, the BP oil spill.
What do you suppose this is?
A room? I don't know. What do you mean? What is different about this room than the last ones? I don't understand.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh. What?
Oh, he's dead.
Great anime.
His shadow is huge!
Professor Lupin is a werewolf.
He looks at the screen.
Werewolf?
Let's find a way to get to
him. Locked up.
There must be a way to make this platform.
I remember when this happened in the movie.
Mm-hmm.
We'd get all the beans.
Oh, beans! These are so freaking good.
Really?
Is that a SpongeBob towel that's gonna slide out?
Maybe. Oh shit!
Imps!
What the fuck?
40,000 imps.
Also, just a few seconds ago, we got the exact like. We got the I don't want to play with you anymore shot, but with Harry?
Yeah.
I don't want to play with you anymore.
How did Hermione? Whoa!
Oh, wait, what the?
Pikachu! Hey, that was it, maybe?
There it is!
Oh, yeah!
He's shooting lasers!
Pug, 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 pug! Harry's like, what happened?
What is that? He's like, what's coming out of the end of my wand?
Yeah.
He's going.
It literally looks like Ghostbusters. Like, don't cross the streams.
Yeah.
It was the day of that. Look, they're walking in sync!
You can tell by the way I use my walk, I'm a Harry Potter.
I don't know how you're possibly.
That's good. That's powerful. We're fucking like graph paper now.
The fuck is that?
That's like a chest, I think.
God only knows.
Hello, Harry!
It's like something out of Star Trek. He's got like. His cape has bones. All their capes have bones. It's like the fingers in the wing of a pterodactyl. Oh, God. Oh!
Now this is gameplay.
Fucking techno mode.
Harry Potter.
Awesome, actually.
Harry Potter.
This looks super sick. Whoa.
Oh, this
holy
is
shit.
Cool.
Super hot. Super hot. That kid has real hair!
Yo, wait.
What's up with his real hair?
Good luck with your final exams, Gryffindor.
It's fake. That means he's wearing a toupee.
I just got this password. Not sure
yeah,
what's
see. Let's see what it is.
Nothing is safe.
Oh, it's Birdie Bot.
Birdie Bot.
Jesus Christ.
Now this looks good.
This looks like the cover of the game Bully.
It does. It's just Bully now. Isn't this where... Dang it, that's Draconophore's.
Hold on. Go back into that room. Oh man, whoa, dude, look at that. Whoa, look at all this crazy shit that's on screen. Whoa, it's like moving all over. Whoa, dude, holy shit. Oh my god. Oh, never mind. Green screen, never mind.
Where's Ron's thing? Where's Ron's thing? Well, tell me.
Oh, go to
Dada classroom.
Dada classroom.
Defense against the dark arts. Do you think the kids are like Hogwarts? They're just like, I'll see you at Dada.
I'm man.
You need to like jump and do it in midair.
I did it.
We love cheating.
I didn't cheat.
That's true. I just happened to say I like cheating just at that moment.
Bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, bum.
We've been making quick fucking work of these beans.
We destroyed these
beans.
They're
the tiny. It's because we literally, like, ravenous, like, animals. We're fucking, like, grabbing handfuls loudly and, like, earlier. Ah!
Bro!
Movie star extraordinaire.
That's right.
Keshi Kitano.
Whoa!
Yo!
If you're in Hogwarts, if I was a student at Hogwarts, I see a big H, I'm gonna try to cast a spell at
Hogwarts would be ruined. Like, every, like, little statue, busted. Every, like, nook in the wall, busted. Mm-hmm. There's, like a normal spiderweb, and the Snape's like, that's my good spider, Clarice. God!
Fantastic work! You've clearly mastered flying through walls with the console commands, Ron. Yay!
Let's do it again.
What? No!
Good thing you saw that.
Can I get the challenge as the rabbit, please? Oh, fuck off! I was so hoping it was gonna be the rabbit there. Fuck! Oh.
I'm sorry, Miss Granger. Remember, like, the in Super Mario Galaxy, when you didn't complete those robots challenges right, you just died?
Yeah!
That's this. I'm sorry, Miss Granger, but unfortunately, you did not pass the rabbit exam. Avada Kedavra! Mick. Gone.
This is the final boss of the game is spelling the word McGonagall. This is what part of the castle is this? Who's making these walls move? Is this the end? Like, what else is after this? Glacius.
Yeah, what else is? There's gotta be something, right?
If it's just a cutscene and the game ends, oh my god. Oh my god. Yes! Oh god.
Oh god.
That's terrifying.
We're gonna go.
We're walled in.
I removed the sky.
The illusion of freedom is
oh
gone.
Oh god, this is. It's friggin' the Truman Show.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Play the Shadow of the Colossus music. Holy fuck. See straight up his nose. Well, students, I believe it's time for your true final exam. Fucking.
Now we're talking.
Holy fuck.
Now
holy
this
fuck.
Is gameplay.
She's like curled up and sleeping, but moving around. Wait, what is that wall? Is that the train? The side of the train is Bro. Huge!
Could this be? Oh, this is beautiful!
It's like
now
a
we're flying!
Surreal, like, time lapse. Oh, where'd the thing? Oh.
Oh, yes. Oh, that's
what
where.
What the fuck is that?
Remember when we saw the dog going grrr and it shot the train? That's it.
This is so far away. It really is. Why did the twins never question the fact that some guy named Peter Pettigrew slept with their little brother every night on the Marauder's map? This is taking so long!
It's so far
forward?
Away! Oh yeah!
Okay.
There's the train!
I am physically exhausted by this.
Oh my god.
I'm not even playing, all you're doing is holding the W key. I am physically... panting.
I mean, we're here!
Yay!
I mean, it's huge!
Look, there's the train! We did it. We're here, a cat and a dog. Oh, the dog. Who says they can't live together? They have an idol ambi- Why is the train going backwards?
What? What's happening?
Bye-bye, train!
Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Bye-bye! Bye-bye! Oh, this is pretty. This is gorgeous.
Oh. Oh, shit, we're Lupin! Oh, shit, he's still asleep!
Don't wake up, Professor Lupin!
Oh, God. Oh, God. The Fast and the Furious.
What is Professor Lupin doing out there? Oh, wait. Oh, my God.
He's haunted. What are you doing? The train? Do you want to take over the train? Oh, you're just going to see him floating outside?
Oh, Professor Lupin!
Oh, he's... What? What the fuck? He's walking in circles? What is he doing? Just gonna like put everyone outside? What is he doing? It's like his AI doesn't know what to do. He's like supposed to be inside and sleeping, but here he's freaking out. Oh.
You can climb over this luggage, Harry. We just need to walk up to it and we'll be able to start climbing.
Did we, We're alive. We're alive.
We're running.
Shit. Oh my god.
The fastest rat.
Oh! What? The Run!
Run! He's chasing scabbers!
Oh god. There he is.
They're slipping.
This is.
Just all these
luggage that replaces the models that are in there.
Of course.
Oh. Oh, the Dementor's just standing there? That's menacing
that is
as
scary.
Shit.
That's a mad
Oh no, it's right there! Crookshanks! Oh.
What?
Alright.
Alright.
Alright, he sleep.
He sleep.
Anything left to say?
See you next time. Thanks for joining us for our brief Harry Potter 3 stream.
Well, lame as shit. You're supposed to say something funny like poop.
Oh, poop.